Hello beautiful guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Animal Realm. So today topic is very interesting because it's about rhinosaurs. So let's get started. First of all, we have the introduction to rhinosaurs. So rhinosaurs is often abbreviated as rhinos are larger herbivores mammals belonging to family Rhinoceratidae. Their iconic features are characterized by their massive size, distinctive horns, and thick armor-like skin. Rhinos are among the most recognizable and endangered animals on Earth, facing numerous threats to their survival. Taxonomy and classification. So, rhinosaurs are part of order Perossodactylia, which also include horses and tapirs. There are five extant species of rhinosaurs, each belonging to its own genus. White rhinosaurs, black rhinosaurs, Indian rhinosaurs, Sumatran rhinosaurs, Javan rhinosaurs. As you can see in a picture, so it is Sumatran rhinosaurs. All of picture belong to Sumatran rhinosaurs. The physical characteristics. So rhinosaurs are characterized by their large size, massive bodies, and distinctive horns. So there are some key physical characteristics. Number one is size. Rhinosaurs vary in size depending on species. The largest species, the white rhinosaurs, can weigh up to 2,300 kilograms and stand over 1.8 meters tall at shoulder. Skin. So rhinos have thick armor-like skin. They can be either smooth or deeply wrinkled depending on the species. Horns. So most rhinosaur species have one or two horns on their snout. These horns are made of keratin, the same protein found in human hair and nails. Rhinos use their horns for defense, digging, and establishing dominance within their social territories. Behavior and ecology. So rhinosaurs exhibit a various behavior shaped by their habit, social structure, and feeding habits. Some common behavior traits include solitary and social. Rhino may be solitary or live in a small groups depending on the species. For example, white rhinosaurs are often found in groups called creches, while black rhinosaurs are typically solitary. Territorial behavior. So rhino are territorial animals with individual marking their territories whether urine, feces, and glandular secretions. Feeding habitats. So rhinosaurs are herbivores, feeding primarily on grasses, leaves, and shoots. Their diets vary depend on their habit and availability of food. Reproductive and life cycle. So gestation periods. So female rhino have relatively long gestation periods, typically ranging from 14 to 18 months depending on species. Birth and calf rearing. Rhinosaur calves are usually born singly, although twins can occur rarely. Calves are nursed by their mothers and stay with them for an extended period before becoming independent. Sexual maturity. Rhinos reach sexual maturity at different age depending on species and environmental factor. Typically, females mature earlier than males. Conservation status and threats. So rhinosaur population under significant threat due to a various factor primarily driven by human activity. So some key threats include poaching. Rhino horns is highly valued in traditional medicine as a status symbol in some culture, driving rampant poaching. Habitat loss. Human encouragement, deforestation, and habitat fragmentation have resulted in loss and degradation of rhinosaurs habitats. Illegal wildlife trade. So rhino horns is trafficked illegally on the black market, contributing to decline of rhino population worldwide. Conservation efforts. So conservation organization, government, and local environmental organization work together. They work on anti-poaching efforts, habitat protection, and community involvement. Conclusion. So rhinosaurs are iconic and majestic animal facing severe threats to their survival. With concerted conservation effort and global cooperation, it is possible to secure future for these magnificent creatures by addressing the root causes. Thank you guys.